It is Frank of Tomatoes Underground Strength Tribe across the Gulf Coast, bringing another Mental Toughness Minute. Today I want to talk to you a little bit about the fear of failure. Now, in my opinion, fear of failure is worse than failure itself. I tell the people here in my gym that if you never miss a lift, you're not lifting heavy enough. You never fail at anything, you're not tackling any kind of a task that's worthy of a person who really is trying to achieve success in their field. If what you're trying to do is so easy anybody could do it, I think you need to pick something else. Okay? Now, one of the things that I've seen so many people failing in because they're afraid to try is in getting stronger. There's all different elements to CrossFit and other types of training. One of the things that we focus on in this gym is strength. We do the full CrossFit program, but we put an extra focus on strength. And we have a couple of days set aside just for heavy lifting, and we're addressing that issue. Everybody needs to get stronger, myself included. So, do we instantly download strength from the internet? No way. Got to go out there, set up the program, set up our periodization, our rest and recovery, in addition to how we're going to progress each week throughout the month. And then we go out there and give it our best each time. Each workout counts. Each rep counts. To make it the utmost that we can possibly do, the best effort, focus, and technique on each rep of each set of each workout. Do we always make the lift? No. Are we afraid to fail? No. That puts us closer to success. So if you have fear of failure, you're so paralyzed that you won't try, you've already failed. Failure to try is one of the worst failures of all. Okay, this is Frank, Mental Toughness Minute. Until next time.